And the question came down from the heavens, which said...
Not a lightning.
No. Which said, are you sure we are one people? Are you sure we are one nation? You know, so we shot back and said, it's an aspiration.
Well, some people say it's very communist, yeah. You know, very North Korea kind of thing, you know.
Some people have used it for evil, as you know, the martial music during the time of Nazi Germany and so on. And some people have used it for good to, you know, to evoke and invoke a sense of patriotism and community and so on and so forth. What can I do? So I'm a musician, so the best thing I can do is to work with someone to write a song. But of course, as you move forward, there's always art for art's sake and art for commercial sake. We have all these graduates coming up, you know, of our music schools and so on and so forth, who have end up not having any jobs. We still must do a lot more to bridge this divide of more and more musicians coming to the scene and less work available. Mm. And I think that in trying to create good art and good arts policy, that it cannot be just of the mind. It cannot just be of the physical body ability. It has to be a combination of mind, body and spirit.